Today kicks off the busiest week of holiday travel across the country, and that's no exception at Lambert Airport. First Alert 4's Taylor Holt looking at the numbers and what you need to know if you're flying the skies.
A very busy day expected here at Lambert Airport, with more than 17,000 passengers expected to go through TSA security today. It's one of the busiest travel days here at Lambert. The number of travelers going through security expected to be the third highest today. This is projected through Tuesday. The highest day will be tomorrow, with nearly 18,000 travelers projected. And this isn't just for Lambert. 2023 is a record-setting year for air travel, with AAA expecting 7.5 million Americans will fly over the 10-day Christmas and New Year's holiday period. That number larger than both last year's holiday crowds, as well as what was seen in 2019. At security checkpoints, agents say they'll be focused on keeping lines moving, with a goal of 10 minutes or less in the TSA pre-check lanes and a half hour or less in the standard lanes. We spoke to a couple of passengers getting their morning started, including one family taking their first family trip for the holidays on a Disney cruise.
To relax on the beach and get away from all the holiday chaos out in town. We drove 2 hours to get here, and now we're waiting in line, so it's been a long morning so far.
Have a modicum of patience. It's the holidays. You know, allow yourself extra time, and if you don't blame others. People are just trying to do their jobs. They're a little bit shorthanded. Just be patient, smile, and it'll go a lot easier for everybody.
Other important reminders, we hear them all the time, but I'll say them again. Get to the airport early and book your airport parking in advance. Another thing that's helpful around this time of the year, if you're traveling with gifts, wait to wrap them. A TSA agent might have to unwrap them if they come across a red flag, and that would be a waste of time. Reporting in Lambert Airport, Taylor Holt, First Alert 4.